Hello everyone, I'm Paolo and welcome back to another episode of Line Dances at the Pier. Now today's theme is the Swing Stroll. This is a rather newer line dance on the swing dance circuit. It's choreographed by world-renowned Lindy Hopper, choreographer Ryan Francois, and we just love it. So we're looking forward to showing this to you. Now, here's the way it's gonna work. Our team is gonna demonstrate it right here on the dance floor, and then you are gonna come join me. I'll break down some of the steps for you. How does that sound? Cool? All right, that's about all I'm gonna tell you. Let's get rolling, get your dance shoes on. See you in a moment.
My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for hot tone places. Liz Taylor is not a star, and even Lana Turner's smile, something he can't see. My baby don't care, who knows? My baby just cares for me.
Everybody, welcome. We're going to break down some of the steps from the Swing Stroll today. Now, in general, the dance is pretty straightforward, and if you watch our demonstration, you can probably pick up most of the steps pretty easily. But what I'm going to do today is break down some of the transitions, talk about the styling, so that your technique will improve and look really good when you're dancing it with us. Sound good? So let's start right off the bat with the first step in the Swing Stroll. Two to the left and two to the right. and then a single and a single step. Now, if you've ever done the Madison, you'll notice that there's some similarities there. When we do the two steps forward with the Madison and two steps back, similar appeal. But here's the difference. We're gonna style this by opening the arms up. So I'm just gonna open the arms up to accentuate the lateral movement. If you've ever watched a tap dancer, you'll often see it move like this. And you notice how I'm drawing that slide, accentuating with my arm. So for this, I like to also accentuate the lateral movement by extending either the arm like a tail or both arms. Next, let's add the kick after the slide and the walk forward. So we slide to the right, kick and walk, walk, walk. Follow that with four quick kicks. As I hold up three fingers, four quick kicks, kick and kick and kick. And that last kick is gonna cross over and we'll do a box step. So let's put that together from the slide. The last slide, kick, we walk forward, three walks, four kicks, one and two and three and four, box step. From this angle, slide, kick, and walk, 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 four kicks, two, three, four, crossing over into a box. So we have our box step, right, left, right. When the left foot comes forward, you're going to start your shimmy. Shimmy, take another step. And then your final step reverses and takes you back. Let's look at that again. From the box step, right, left, right, shimmy, shimmy, reverse it, take it back. Now this is one of the details I want to talk about. That reverse action as we go forward and back, we're going to accentuate that with our arms. As we come forward, you want to bring your hands forward and then suck them back into you. Extend them and suck back into your core. Okay, let's look at the 180 turn into the shimmy. We'll back it up just a moment. Take it from the forward back motion. So this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here's the 180. Shimmy to the right, shimmy to the left. Facing you, shimmy to the right, shimmy to the left. Let's look at that again from the walk forward and back. On count three, we start. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right into it. At 180 with a shimmy. Right? From this angle. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pivot there. Shimmy. Good. Going from the shimmy to the applejack. All right, let's take a look at that. So my shimmy goes to the right first, shimmy to the right, 5, 6, and 7. Make sure you collect the right leg in on count 8. If we forget that, we're going to step early for the applejack. Then the applejack starts on count 1. 1. The next and final pattern in this routine is the applejack into a spin transition. This will reposition you 1/4 turn to the left, and then you'll start the whole sequence over again. So we're basically right at the tail end here. Now, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna start my applejack on the right foot. Now, if you don't know the applejack, you point your toe in and you just simply step. step, step, step. You can do it with your arms down low, like this, or you can bring them up. Now, what I'm gonna do is count, starting on one. One, two, three, four. Now let's look at that applejack one more time. I'm starting on the right foot. I'm gonna count one, two, three. Four is just gonna be a tap, and it's preparing myself to plant on the left for the spin. Let's look at that again. One, two, three, four is the tap. I prep my foot and get ready to plant my left foot. Notice how I plant it pointing to the left, which will help my rotation, and so I can actually turn to the left. One more time. I'll do it from this angle. One, two, three, four, plant and turn. Now, as I mentioned before, this is a stroll, so it rotates in quarters each time we run the pattern. In order to make that quarter turn, our rotation must go around three quarters. Only three quarters. So let me demonstrate. If I'm in this position here, I'm going to go one quarter, two quarters, and three quarters. That places me one quarter to the left, because if you remember, we started the routine facing this way. Let's look at the whole routine so you can actually see what I'm talking about. From this position, I start with the two steps to the side, right? The single, the kick, and the walk forward. Then the four kicks, with the final being a lead into a box step. Then we shimmy forward, and then we reverse position on count one. One, two, and three, five, six, and seven. Then the applejack. One, two, three, four. And here's the thing now. We're gonna go three quarters around. However, since I've wound, and this is an important little detail, I'm actually facing the direction right now that I want to be in. That's due to the windup. Now I spin. One quarter, two quarters, three, and I'm in the new position. Four kicks, box step. Shimmy. And this is the side shuffle. That's it for today. Thank you for joining me. For more information about this dance and others, please visit lindyland.com. Buona giornata.